everyone. It's sunshine and happy times here in the Castle Brennenburg, Cell Area 3. I'm your host, Karkarov. And what are we doing down here in Cell Area 3? Well, we're having a good old time. Most recently, I believe I evaded a monster hell-bent on eating my face and regurgitating me out of his nether regions. And then I came back to investigate this room where he attacked me from and found some stuff in this room, and now I'm moving on. But yeah, it's been good so far. It's been a lot of fun, a lot of laughs. So now we're proceeding through the prison area near, heading kind of toward the storage room. Last recall. Actually, now we're heading into prison area 4. So yeah, that's the storage area that way. Down some stairs, go figure. Huh. This padlock is not going to be broken. Another padlock we can't do anything with. Wasting the old. Remember there was another route over here. Let's check that before we look at the storage. So I haven't been over here yet. Another padlock? Oh, that one's in crap condition. We can do something about that. Let's be weakened further. Trying just to screw with it here. Okay, maybe that was enough. I'm sure everyone in the whole planet has heard me by now, but fine then, be that way.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just want to leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
The shadow. It's close now. Thank you.
Okay, I guess we will check that storage room. Okay, those are rotten apples. That's not dung. My mistake. Before we read the last letter. On what that glass jar is for.